Hi, I'm Arash Naeim. I'm a physician at UCLA, and I'm a professor in hematology oncology and the chief medical officer for clinical research for UCLA Health. Today, I'd like to talk to you about a clinical trial involving convalescent plasma in individuals that have been exposed to COVID patients to prevent the development of COVID. You may wonder what convalescent plasma is. It's the liquid portion that's part of your blood that contains the antibodies that fight diseases. An individual that's recovered from COVID, who's produced those antibodies, can donate that portion of their blood to someone who either hasn't developed the disease yet or has the disease in order to fight COVID-19.
If you agree to participate and you're eligible, then you would come in for a screening visit where we would assess your symptoms and collect some samples. Then we would schedule you to return the next day to receive the transfusion. And here at UCLA Health, they've built us a special unit for clinical research of outpatient COVID-19. We have two infusion rooms that are brand new and also a nursing station that oversees the rooms. And this is a perfect location to be able to safely conduct clinical trials for outpatient COVID disease.
This study is randomized. That means that some people get the convalescent plasma, which is the treatment, and some people don't get the convalescent plasma and they serve as controls. Randomization helps the FDA know whether or not the treatment is effective prior to their approval for use in the general public. You may wonder who qualifies for this study. You have to be 18 and older. You have to have been exposed to someone who has COVID-19, and that exposure has to be a high-risk exposure, meaning you have to live with the person and or be a healthcare provider who actively takes care of a patient with COVID-19. And most importantly, because we're interested in your safety, you can't have had an allergic reaction to a blood product in your history. If you're interested in participating in this study and meet the eligibility requirements, please click the I'm interested link or follow the link in the video description.